This is new and old with Ways of Life, and wanted to let you know, got something new. Or newer. It's not new, but it's new to me. This is my truck. This is a 2016 Dodge Ram 1500 with the LT pack, with the Longhorn package. It was a rental car. It was a rental car, and I got it used, of course. Very clean, very good, and paid what it's worth. Trucks are very expensive, but got a good deal on it. I got it from Dick Hanna over here in Vancouver, Washington. It's got the 5.7 HEMI engine. We'll take a look inside. Your basic Dodge. This design's been around for a while. This design's been around for quite some time. Got the quad back seat. Spacious, not bad. Gauge cluster. It's got this display and everything. So yeah, this is good. This is a really good vehicle. I do like it. It's got an 8-speed transmission with the rotary dial. It's got auto four-wheel drive and four lock and four low. It's got tow haul mode. The dealership is going to be installing a backup camera and trailer brake controller for me. That's going to go back there and get that done. And yeah, power windows, power door locks, no heated seat, no nav. Nothing like that. Unfortunately, I couldn't afford that. That was really, unfortunately, kind of out of my price range. But it works. This definitely does work. It's a good truck. It seems to work okay. Put you guys right here. It seems to work okay. Everything seems to work fine. Everything seems to work okay. Everything seems to be fine with it. I do like it. It drives smooth, shifts smooth. Everything works good. Kick the cooler on here. We'll take it for a little test drive here. But yeah, it works good. It does work good. For my budget, I had to do what I had to do, and unfortunately, this is what I had to do. I couldn't afford it. So, this is what I had to do. But yeah, so this is a 2016 Dodge Ram 1500. It's got the Longhorn edition package. Very nice. Very cool. So, we're just gonna go for a little drive here, and I'll show it out. Basically how the deal went is I put down $7,500. The truck, they sold it to me for $32 with tax, title, and licensing, and it went back up to like $37. And then I basically financed, and then they knocked off a little bit off the price, so I basically financed $29,000 and some change. It's market value for the truck. There is not much I can do different. I just can't. This has got one year warranty, 1 year left on the warranty. It's got 5 years, 60,000 mile powertrain. So it's got 4 years left on the powertrain. So it works. It does work. So I'll show you guys here, and it does work. So we're just going to take it for a little drive, see how things work. I'll show you guys, take the camera out here. show you guys. See, that's the gauges. It's a good, all-around, nice truck. It really is. You know, it seems to be running fine. I mean, it was a rental. According, it's a one owner. It was a rental, is what it was. It was owned by Enterprise. It was a rental for Enterprise. So yeah, it was owned by Enterprise. The ride quality, yeah, it's a truck. I mean, the Chevy was definitely, you know, a smoother ride. But, you know, unfortunately, I couldn't afford it. I mean, I just couldn't swing it with them. I mean, it was be like a $480, $500 a month payment. I just couldn't do it. I'm paying $420 now, and that's high enough. So, you know, I just couldn't do it. Same, plain and simple, I just couldn't. You know, it's so sad that, you know, trucks, you know, back in 08 when I bought my 08 Silverado, or my 08 GMC Sierra, it was a GMC, I paid $25,000 for it. You know, you can't do that now. And I guess with inflation and all that stuff, I mean, it's just the way it is. Just the way it is. So, but yeah, it's a nice, all around, very nice rig. I'm hoping to get lots of use out of it. I'm going to be towing with it. Like I said, the dealership is installing the brake controller and the backup camera for me, hopefully this week, or next week, I guess. This week's almost over, but hopefully next week. And then we'll just go from there. I'm hoping to get lots of good time out of this truck, lots of good videos. We're going to take it through its paces. We're going to test things. We're going to just have fun with it. You know, just have fun. It's not a daily driver, so I don't have to worry about that. We're just going to have fun with it. So, yeah, this is my truck. And as you can see, you know, it's just got, you know, that. It's actually got a four-wheel drive. So, I mean, it's just an all-around nice truck. Just a nice all-around truck. And I know, you know, I wasn't expecting to get Dodge, but, I guess it's Ram now. Gosh, they get so pissed off at you when you say Dodge. It's Ram. But, I mean, the Ram, you know, I've owned Rams in the past. I had a 2011 Ram 1500. I didn't have the Hemi. I had the 4.7 liter. And that truck worked great. I mean, that truck worked fine. It towed everything fine, and well, it worked fine, and I kept it for a year. I had it for a long time. So, yeah. No, I mean, this is cool. This is good. So, anyways, this is a new and old with Ways of Life, and I just wanted to see what you think. You know, it's a Dodge Ram. It's red, as you can see, and it should be fun. Anyways, this is Mr. Travis. I mean, this is new and old, excuse me. I'm still getting used to my new channel. I changed my channel around. So this is new and old with a Ways of Life. Y'all have a good one. You take care.